Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to disable blue tick in WhatsApp chat. Now once you disable the blue tick, then the sender won't be able to know at what time you read the message. So to do that one, we will go to WhatsApp application, then we will go to settings. Here we will go to account privacy, and we have to disable this option read receipts. So once you disable this option read receipts, then the sender, then what happens is whenever you read a message sent by someone in WhatsApp, then there is no blue tick. For example, if I go back to WhatsApp chat here, and if I open any chat, you can see there are blue ticks here. This blue tick, it means that the sender will be able to know when I read the message. But if there are no blue ticks here, then the sender, he or she won't be able to know at what time I read the message. But you have to remember, whenever you disable read receipt, and if you send a message to a person, then you also won't be able to know when that person read your message. So it is for the both sides, the sender and the receiver both. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.